verdienen. Waar je? Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm Indian on the inside.
Yeah, on the inside, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So, the, have you ever heard of the wrong crackers?
Crackers?
Yeah. The crackers, rockets.
Guy Fawkes.
What?
Guy Fawkes. The festival of fireworks.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, Guy Fawkes.
No, but in India it is Diwali.
Oh, yeah.
So it's on Sunday, I'm invited for that.
Awesome, the Sunday. Cool, yeah, that'd be great. Come for a nosy. Come for a nosy. Cool.
86 people are going?
86. Cool. Of my camera and drawing gear.
Yeah.
Nice. Great time.
Thank you,
Kevin. Yeah. No, it'll be fun. I need to do more stuff. I'm so lazy.
Okay.
I'm so lazy. I need to do more stuff, so it's great.
I love
the
what's the meaning of
ciders? What?
Cider.
Ciders.
C-I-D-E-R.
Cider. That's like a fruit beer. Fruit drink. It's alcoholic.
Okay.
You normally get like apple cider or like, well, not necessarily always. Like, you get apple cider vinegar. It's a fruit. It's basically fruit in a drink that's kind of vinegar-like.
It's called cider.
Cider, yeah. Often, it's alcohol. Like, you can buy, like, one of the drinking culture things is to buy two bottles of cider and take them to your hands. And you gotta, like, or even you gotta drink your cider from your hands. Yeah.
And
yeah,
it's called
Bacardi. Oh, yeah.
I got this with Bacardi that came up with this thing.
Oh yeah?
So they say that's Bacardi. I haven't taken any picture of myself.
Really?
Yes. No.
Do you need a photo?
No, I'm
given,
like, since I'm here, like, most of my friends, they went to some
country,
they just put up their pictures.
Yeah.
But I haven't. They're like, oh, are you in New Zealand? I'm like, yeah. We haven't posted it up.
Yeah, I gotta do a bit more photography. Yeah, I haven't done anything lately. The weather's been bad though. I would do this for anything for love. Meatloaf is great. My mom's a big Meatloaf fan. This is Meatloaf, this guy. Have you seen the Rocky Horror Show? Go watch Rocky Horror Show. Oh, this painting's going well. It's a drawing at the moment. It's going well. I'm actually doing it for the Asylum Jam, but it's a painting of Lordi. I used to always paint musicians and TV people. I drew like the entire cast of skin. Most of the time now, I just paint randoms on the internet, but it's nice to paint some of my personality. I gotta draw a portrait of Sam sometime. She's gotta sit for me and do it.
What, Sam?
Yeah, she wants a portrait. Yeah, sometime. Yeah.
Here.
A pencil. Pencil paper. I used to do colour pencil quite a bit, but yeah. It is what? You should go look at my artwork. Artcontrol.me. Huh?
Keep charging for that forever.
Oh yeah, well they can give me money if they want. You can go browse my artwork. You should also go check out my photography as well. I'm gonna give you the card though. You don't have to use Twitter by chance. Most people don't. You gonna sleep? I was awake all night last night. I was awake all night last night. I was playing Guild Wars 2. Oh no, not last night, the night before. So I leveled from level 73 to 77 from 11 o'clock at night to 6 o'clock in the morning. It's 2 o'clock in the morning, I'm like, oh, I'm so tired, and I walk home. I'm supposed to be making a game this weekend. Okay, that's a line layer down now, black and white. I should invite Belle from Queenstown. She should come up and stay with me. Have I told you about Bells? So Gil I met in Auckland when I was there in like over New Year's.
Online?
No, I didn't meet her online.
Wow, real life person.
I met her through one of her friends. Yeah, she's cool. Called one of my other friends Janelle. I met Janelle and like. That's where Sam's from, like July last year. It would have been August. I met Gina, she's Canada. Like, we got on real well. It's like, I don't know. She was the only other kind of like young, cool person there. Kind of. Like, because there's a lot. Janelle's cool. I should show you Janelle. This is Janelle. Jeanette. You can see.
Oh.
Not them. Yeah, yeah. That's Jeanette.
Hmm?
No, I've got that.
You've got fish?
Yeah. You can add fish if you want.
Oh,
in the head. My profile fish is just a painting. I don't really use it very much. MCKEE. MCKEE.
Okay.
Yeah, two E's. Should be a painting. Is it popping up?
W-I-L-L-I-N?
Yeah. Maybe, I don't know.
No, are you on that?
Yeah. Can we get your, but I'm painting. Just doing a portrait. It's the Lordy portrait. That's okay.
W-I?
L-L-I-A-N.
I-A-M?
Yeah, McKee, M-C-K-E-E. Is it not popping up? This one here?
Yeah.
It's Lordy. This one here. It's from last year.
How many did you get from?
Hmm?
Do you not like it?
Do I not like what?
No. Does anyone like your Facebook?
Like what?
Like going?
Oh, I don't put them on Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, although I did put a painting up as my portrait, as my photo. And I got a couple of likes, and like Amanda said that she loves it. Is there? You could probably search my email address, hammersmaker@gmail.com. H-A-M-M. H-A-M-M. E-R-S-M-A-K-E. M-A-K-E. Hammers, like hammer as in...
Hammers?
Yep, hammersmake, M-A-K-E. At gmail.com.